Hello, I'm Mike with this week's new and trending AI tools you can't afford to miss. And I wonder, can agents control other agents? Can I get a fully automated agent to code an awesome app for me in one prompt? Let's find out. And to do this experiment, I'm going to use the Comet Browser from Perplexity. I used it briefly recently, but I haven't deep dived. My idea here is to allow Comet to autonomously control Lovable, Replit, and one new AI coding platform that you'll see at the end of this video. Now, the first thing I need to do is sign in with my Perplexity account. And with that done, it's asking me to try the Comet Assistant. This is where I can interact with my coding tools. You'll see, first of all, I'm controlling Lovable, and down here, I'm going to paste in my prompt in the bottom right, and you'll see it's a simple prompt to make an incredible thumbnail generator for YouTubers. It will use different APIs from Replicate, such as Ideogram, Nano Banana, and more to do text inpainting, image changes, character consistency, and the user will eventually end up with a 1280 by 720 thumbnail ready for YouTube. I've also popped in my Replicate API key, but don't worry, I'll delete that after this video. Let's send it off to the Comet Assistant and see what happens. Okay, and look at this. Straight away, it's gone ahead and given me a response on how it would build it. But I want more than that. I'll say, control my browser and build this. Now you'll see Comet is looking at Lovable. It's actually controlling Lovable. Okay, we can see it's clicking to complete this prompt that it's inserted in the prompt box, and it's actually waiting over here. It can see Lovable is actively building the project, and it knows what's happening from step to step here over in my AI app builder. We have got the YouTube thumbnail generator, AI-powered thumbnails in four simple steps. Loving this. And over here, Perplexity's Comet can see that this is finished. Now it's going ahead and sorting out my Replicate API key and inserting this into Lovable. By the way, if you're enjoying the Comet Browser and Assistant, link down below with a special offer for you this weekend only. Okie dokes, and we can see Lovable wrapping up over here, and control has been handed back to me now by the Comet Browser. I'll start by uploading a picture of me, continuing to the style selection. Let's go for the Pixar cartoon character and choose the thumbnail look. Holding a planet floating in space. And we'll ask for the word cosmic at the top of the thumbnail, and we'll click to go ahead and generate the thumbnail. And there we go. Well, we've got a cosmic thumbnail. I'm not sure that's me, but it's definitely someone holding planet Earth with the text cosmic. Not sure if that's the perfect YouTube thumbnail, but let's bring Comet back into the mix. Down here, I've said test this app and suggest improvements. Let's let Comet go through and analyze the whole app. So now autonomously, it's controlling my browser. It's selecting different options in here. It's actually typed in there, vibrant gaming setup with neon blue and purple lighting. Now it's actually entered best gaming setup 2025 as the text. It's decided to center the text, and now it's actually generating the thumbnail to see what comes back. Not too bad. And you'll see it's expanded the thumbnail so it can really view it. And now look at this, it's given me a whole usability workflow test on my app and given me all the ideas of actionable suggestions I can take to make this app better. This is really helpful information. If you like what you see so far, throw a like and subscribe. I do videos like this weekly. So as you can see so far, I got Comet from Perplexity not only to control Lovable to build the app in the first place, but it also tested my app to make sure everything's working well and offered me suggestions on how to make it better. Here we are with Replit in the browser, and I'll paste in that prompt, same one as Lovable, and we'll run it right now. And you'll see the browser spins into action. The Comet Assistant is actually now working on this actively. And it's typed in the prompt for me. Simple as that, it started the creation of the app. Best thing is, this all happens autonomously. And because the assistant is so smart, it can see exactly what's happening in real time as Replit works away. Comet correctly identifies that the agent is asking some questions before proceeding and has filled out the answer to those questions. As you can see, the assistant confirmed yes, follow the flow. It's confirmed all the questions. Okay, you can see it's selecting to build the entire app that has been selected over here in my browser. Comet is controlling that. Now it started to build, and the best thing is the agent over here knows that this could take some time, so it's not in a rush. It will wait for Replit to complete. So it's time just to kick back and let my two agents work together until the app is built. This kind of feels like Agent Inception, because Comet is controlling the coding agent, which is building the app, which is autonomously testing the app inside the build. We can see that the Comet Assistant wraps up now, says it's complete, while my Replit agent is actually clicking around in real time and testing this out. I'm going to run my own test with my uploaded image, Pixar cartoon, let's say holding a planet, and then we'll generate the thumbnail. Now, what I really like is it shows you step by step as it generates what it's actually up to. So it's finished with ideogram character, it's going to nano banana, shortly it will add the text like this, and then give me a finished thumbnail. And there we go, look at that. Do you know all that waiting for just me holding a little planet like that? A little bit of an anticlimax. But let's move on to the third AI coding agent. This is new on the scene, and I'm really excited to find out what it does. This tool is called Altan, and the founder was kind enough to throw me some credit so I can test it out. Build without limits. Now, you might say, why is this different to a Replit or a Lovable? Apparently, it can build fully autonomous workflows and real applications that you can throw into your business today. But does it actually work? Well, let's actually find out by using the beautiful assistant here in my Comet browser. Control Altan and build this. And then we'll paste in exactly the same prompt that I've used with the other two, with Replit and with Lovable. And you'll see that it swings into action, starts controlling my browser, and straight away it pastes the prompt into Altan, ready to generate. Now you'll see it clicks on the button and Altan swings into action. Now it's interesting to see this getting to work. You can see Comet Assistant carefully watches everything. Okay, now we can see our agent has spun up inside Altan, and it's great because the Comet Assistant inside my browser knows exactly what's going on. And you'll see over here, it's well aware right now Altan is thinking and also editing the code right now, so it's waiting for that to complete. And now a preview is spinning up right inside Altan. It's very interesting to read the internal workings of Altan. They have different teammates working on different bits, such as a functions teammate for the back end, and Cloud here setting up my infrastructure to make this app run. Okay, let's test the app out that it built. First, attaching my image here. We'll go for Pixar cartoon again. That hasn't happened so far, but let's try it. Holding a planet as the prompt, and we'll click generate. And boom, look at that. We've turned from a photo of me into a beautiful Pixar cartoon style character holding a planet. Just as I said, I'm loving the background as well. Straight out of the box, this works. In fact, it's so good, I think I'll probably make it the thumbnail for this video. So we've learned in this video that Comet Browser from Perplexity with its assistant can control AI coding tools and not only instruct them, but also run tests on the apps you built. So whether you're using Lovable or Replit with its Agent 3 or the brand new Altan that seemed to one-shot my app, you can now control it even further with an assistant in the loop. And will you be using it yourself? As always, stick a comment down below. I'll post links to all the tools as well in the description. Thank you so much for watching this video, and YouTube is showing a video on your screen now. You should watch next. Thanks.